Hello folks, it's me, that one British man. I'm developing a string library. Don't ask, I got bored. I should also probably mention that the string library is in progress. I'm still waiting on like a few other stuff for it, but yeah, other than that, enjoy listening to it. I'll probably put it up for download once it's done. It's still not done yet.